All right, who is ready to ditch and switch and make some healthier decisions? We're covering you from head to toe. Hit that heart button, comment, and say hi. All right, ask questions along the way, too. First up, our prebiotic face wash. This little guy is going to last you well over 2 weeks because a little bit goes a long way. It's our top-selling facial wash. It's good for like everybody. However, it may not be for you, so this is a great way to test it out. We do have some other offerings for other skin types if this isn't the one for you. But feeding that good bacteria, really, overall, you're gonna see reduction in any scarring, a better glow, reduce some redness, all of the things. Then we want to detox, so we're gonna grab our facial polish, scrub away that dead skin for a more youthful glow. Keep the detox going with a mask. Apply this on for 5-10 minutes and you're gonna love how your skin feels after you wash it off. All you gotta do is rinse it off with some cool water and you're gonna love how soft your skin is. This isn't one of those painful ones where you have to rip it off. You actually don't wanna do that. Ripping anything off can cause tears in your skin and cause more damage. Plus it makes your skin stretch out and so you lose that elasticity. As we get older, we're already losing it. So let's not add to it. And then we have our water repair gel. Super hydrating, nice moisturizer. All right, so we got our face covered there. Then we gotta go to the pits. That's a whole nother subject. We'll chat about that some other time, but it is very smart to make the switch to natural deodorant. I was super skeptical. I made the switch, have been using natural deodorant since 2016. So if I can do it, you can do it. I was on prescriptions that didn't even work. So there's hope for you. You just got to stick it out and know the right tips and tricks. So if you want that, comment deodorant and we will share those tips and tricks with you. Everybody's favorite, we got to have some lip balm. A lot of the lip balms out there have mineral oil in them. And that is just like a coating on your skin. It's not doing anything to hydrate. So if you feel like you're constantly reapplying, check to see what is in your lip balm and if it is actually giving you any hydrating ingredients or not. Other thing hiding in lip balms is parabens. They're hormone disruptors. Ladies, we don't need that. We need to kick those to the curb. Plus, oh my gosh, ladies love this stuff. All right, next up, we want to talk about our hands. We're all washing our hands so much. Plus, there's other benefits of these awesome products. Okay, so washing our hands. Prebiotic hand wash. This stuff is amazing. It's a game changer to skin. So if you hate washing your hands because it just hurts, this is your answer. Little bit goes a long ways. Like half of a pump is all you need. Again, you wash for the 30 seconds. It's not about the quantity of soap. It is about how long you wash your hands. But then the prebiotics also feeds that good bacteria on your skin. So over time, you're going to have healthier skin. Plus, this stuff has multiple uses. Wash your veggies with it. Clean up around the house. Pet has an oops in the house, it'll clean it up. Got some stains in your clothes, it'll get it out. So awesome. Love all the uses with that. Then we wash your hands. What I've found is now after washing my hands, I don't have to go and grab the lotion. However, there is that transition period and you need that hydration. So awesome little 2-ounce lotion to go with you wherever you need it. Aloe-based, no mineral oil, super hydrating. Love that stuff. Then, because we're going to need a little bit extra as we make the transition over, Healing Elements Balm. Use this stuff at night on your skin. You can use it literally from your head to your toes. That's what I did when I first switched over. Really changed my skin. And I love how soft my skin is. I never knew like I could have soft skin. But the other awesome thing with Healing Elements is it's your go-to for skin irritations, eczema, psoriasis, sunburns, bug bites, all the things. Grab the Healing Elements. It's been our top seller for 8 years in a row, probably going to be 9, because it's been awesome for mask acne as well. So here is your Ditch and Switch bundle. You're going to love it, and I can't wait for you to try everything and start kicking the junk to the curb, because it's not doing you any good. You're going to start feeling better, not just your skin, but overall, because you're kicking those parabens and those hormone disruptors to the curb as well. All right, look forward to your questions. Bye, guys.